Okay, so what we're going to do is we're going to fold up the fold and go. It's pretty easy, really. Only got two steps. So, firstly, pull out the battery. Really easy. Just gonna fall over. That's fine. And then there's a latch right here. Together. Flip up the footplate as well. There you go. So it does have wheels on the back as well. So you can pull it around.